everybody, so I'm here to tell you guys about these new bundles that I just got installed in my head. It's by Yiroo, hopefully I'm pronouncing it right, Yiroo hair, and I'm freaking obsessed with their hair. This is not my first time trying their hair. I had their hair like plenty of times. I had their straight hair and their body wave, and I really like their hair. It doesn't shed, it doesn't tangle, it comes with its own natural shine to it. As long as I had this hair in, which was about a couple days, I didn't have to add no oils to this hair because, you know, it already comes with this natural shine, as you can see. It's bouncy, and I just love this hair. The shipping did not take long, just the regular business days, 3 to 5 business days. And this hair actually takes heat very well. I dealt with bundles that I'll put my flat iron on the highest mode, which is 519. I'll put it on there and the hair would literally stick to the flat iron. Like, it would just be dead hair. But when I flat ironed this hair, it took the heat so well, it left it, you know, as good as new, as if I just took it out the package. Like, nothing was messed up. The hair didn't get on the flat iron, and the hair didn't, the ends wasn't burnt. You know, it just, the hair still stayed the same. So it takes heat very well. As far as me washing Yiroo hair, I used to wash it with Cantu, and it took Cantu very well. And I switched up. I don't use Cantu anymore. Now I use Tresemme, and it takes Tresemme very good. Like, the hair doesn't dry out. It doesn't, the color doesn't fade. It doesn't take away from its, it doesn't make the hair tangly, or it doesn't shed. It's just, you know, this hair is amazing. It takes the, it takes heat well, and it also takes, you know, the shampoo that I use very well. The pretty little pink. And you know, on the back it has little hair care tips and everything. I was gonna try to bleach this hair. I'll probably do that in another video by giving you guys an update on it, on how you know, it turned out with me dyeing this hair or bleaching. I don't know how to do it, but I'm gonna get someone to do it, and I'll, you know, just film that for you guys and do an update on how, you know, Yiroo hair took the bleaching or dye. I never bleached Yiroo hair before, so that will be a very good, you know, update video for you guys. This hair is 100% virgin human hair. The prices are very reasonable. I would totally recommend Yiroo hair to anyone that's looking for hair, a good quality hair at a reasonable price. Yiroo is the hair for you. Yiroo hair will not upset you, won't disappoint you. I give Yiroo hair 5 freaking stars because their hair is amazing. I have not yet tried their curly hair, but I will soon, you know, try that. Right now I just been having their straight and body wave because that's what I normally wear. I don't normally wear curly hair like that. I always get straight and body wave from them. I have in my hair right now, it's a 2022-24 with the 18-inch closure. It's Brazilian straight. And you see, you could just run your fingers through it. And the times that I had Yiroo hair in, I have not felt the need to add no oils to it. Because, you know, I don't want my hair to be too oily. And this hair, obviously, you don't need oils to it because it has its own shine to it. So, I freaking love this hair. And, It's very good, and I'll recommend it to anybody that's looking for a good quality hair at a reasonable price. So all information about Yiroo hair will be in the description box below, as well as what I have installed in my head. I want you guys to go check out Yiroo hair. You will not be disappointed. And yeah, putting out order.